One, two, ready, go. So we're going to start right after the rest, and we're going to start, so measure four right after the rest, we're going to play all the way to the next rest. So I'll play it first and then you guys play after me.
Take the accompaniment out. Click on the where it says click. That's the metronome. All right, can we try this? Can you hit the start take button? Yep, keep the click on. So, yep, okay, now it's gonna have a metronome in the melody. Can you have everybody in time with smart music with the click going, clap and say the rhythm. Clap and say the rhythm.
All right, ready guys?
Okay, here you go. You're gonna get three clicks since there's a pickup note. Here, clap and say. Ta, ta, ta. Time. try one more thing with them. I know it's going faster, but I want you guys, even if you don't play it perfectly, to try it at this faster tempo, just so you get the flow of the piece. Why don't you divide up the class in half?
Okay.
So.
Let's take, we'll start with the second, so horns, the bones, and the mallets.
Okay, so they're one half and the trumpets
and the
other half?
The other half.
Okay, why don't you assign half the class to do with what we just did, clap and say the rhythm.
So can you guys clap and say the rhythm and you guys are going to play along?
Yeah, and Mr. McShane, can you play along with me on your trumpet? Okay. All right, so here you go. And those of you clapping and saying the rhythm, I want you to say it really confidently, okay? Do it again with smartness. Okay, here we go. Sit up tall. And you just have to reselect my part and put the click on. Yep. And then do my part. And there you go. Yep. Now I can start taking. You're good. Okay, here we go. Slide positions, and then tomorrow we'll work on those a little bit more. Okay? Thanks, Mr. McShane.